All right, so recessive mutations can not be identified until the F3 generation. To identify recessive mutations, breed mutant individuals with wild type individuals.